My first car was an 87 Honda Civic. I never had any problems with it, but I was never proud of it. You know, after you go through college and you work and you're ready to have something you're proud of, I was ready to move into something more comfortable. I wanted to be a little higher off the ground. And then I saw the commercial for the Terrain, and I knew right away that that's what I wanted to look at. We went to the dealer to have my first test drive. We took it for a ride around Dallas on the highways and, you know, turned around and went back to the dealer. And I mean, I didn't want to get out. I loved it. The aspect of the Terrain that surprised me the most was how roomy it is on the inside. I have long legs and I'm always cramped in every car and I don't have any issues there. In the front seat, you can even move your seat back and the people behind you still have enough leg room because the whole back seat will move as well. I mean, you don't realize how spacious it is until you're in it and driving it. And actually have to have a carload of people inside. You know, I spend a lot of time in the car, so I wanted to be able to bring my own music along. Inside the center console, there's a USB port, and I put all my music on a flash drive. That's actually even easier than using an MP3 player because the controls for that come through the dash. I like the backup camera. You know, it's right there in the rearview mirror. That's one of my favorite features. I use it all the time. If you're looking for something kind of sporty, it's perfect. It just has so many features, the good gas mileage, price range. I do get a lot of compliments about the car. Everybody's always so surprised about the interior of that car. The fact that this had the total package was really what drew me to it. It's a great car, it's comfortable, it's every single thing that I want. I don't drive it and think, oh, I wish I got something else. I mean, it's just perfect for me because it's just what I was looking for.